Oh fuck, not this map.
Okay, we're gonna lose.
My hatred for this map brought the American back.
Oh my god. This map's actually fine.
Dude, there's a direct shot from that, not kill that guy. That's insane.
Ow.
Too late to say sorry now. Yeah, he's in the SMR.
This Uncle Mocha is so good. Oh my god.
How are you gonna eat something that starts with an L?
No! Loco Moco's not an L. You know this.
Ah! I know. Well, actually, I don't. I've never eaten one before, I know.
So good.
I know. I'm vegetarian still, though. That doesn't really go away.
Get him. Get him.
Get him.
Get him.
Get him. Get him.
Oh my god, oh. You fucking son of a bitch!
Mom, the turret, dude, that's
the fucking turret! Who does that? Damn, we don't use it. We don't use those words.
Idiom.
Idiom?
Somebody copy-paste the definition of an idiom on there right now. Idiom. Definition. Oh my god. Idiom. Wait, you already did it! I didn't even notice.
You're too slow, you bitch.
Double the kill. Okay, I killed two people and died. I did my job. Scar.
Better, stronger, harder.
What?
I'm hard.
Okay.
I'm hard too.
Same.
Aww.
I'm hard for
the trifecta.
Liam.
Wait, both of us?
Fucking hard right now.
Wow.
Like, I could cut steel with my dick. Apparently.
Only steel?
Only steel.
Damn, my bad.
Perchance.
Balls.
Balls.
I like these guys.
Captured. Enemy and
I hate our star personality.
Sir, this is some big stuff.
Damn, I turned around a little too late.
Oh, thank you for saving me, random teammate. I will now kiss you on your big fat mouth.
What? I'm just hiding in the bathroom of this building, just waiting for them to try and get in.
What you gotta do is you gotta get a bunch of satchels and just put it on the point and then blow it up.
I refuse, yeah, bitch.
We got this. The enemy amped A. Capture it.
Right, back in the bathroom. Back in the bathroom. Hello, Rupa.
Ooh, look around! Turn around! There's a Nessie in the toilet!
Wait, really? No way! Yeah. What is he doing in here?
Get him out, he's so stinky!
No! Let's see, what's all the magazines say? Science revealed. Top secret dropship. Frontier adventure. Most dangerous place on planet. Is this a... Oh, it's a sink.
Oh, hell yeah! Goofiest looking sink I ever saw.
This is a goofy shower. Look at this thing. It's like,
ain't no way. This was horrid.
Who would shower in this?
The metal grate.
Exactly.
Ooh.
Uh-oh. Uh-oh.
Well-faced grenade in this room, and we're fucked.
I'm out of here.
They're coming.
Why is there a hole? Why is there a hole in the bathroom? Why is there a roof hole in the bathroom? Not very private, in my opinion.
Yeah, well, so that, you know.
I got you, bitch!
Back in our hole.
Back into the hole. See, look. Hello.
Hello, what is this thing? There's a fan in here.
What if we won the game like this? That'd be very funny.
That'd be really funny. Just bathroom bros.
Yeah, exactly. Let me suck your penis.
The shit sisters.
The shit sisters. Oh, right, we're both women.
Yeah.
No!
The toilet tramps.
You're doing great, 6-4. Keep it going.
What?
The bathroom bitches.
Hang on. Here, hang on. Let me take a piss real quick.
Oh, yeah, sorry. Hold on. Move over.
Enemy captured B.
I'll pee on the left side, you pee on the right side.
Okay. No, poor Nessie though! He's so wounded.
He's already in the toilet. That's as bad as it gets.
Oh man, there's a bunch of rumbly boys outside.
There's a Ronin looking at me.
Get out of here.
Who's yelled?
Well, we're winning, so.
They're killing my boy. Goodbye,
that's
boy.
So true.
Uh-oh.
No, real bad.
There's a satchel. Let me out of here, dude.
Your Titan's about to get gangbanged.
No.
We did it!
What? Oh no
we
way!
Won, no way!
Oh!
Can I do the thing? Oh! Wait a minute! Oh.
You just die?
Yeah.
My eye touch bugs. We got touched by eye touch bugs.
But I'm still stuck with fucking amped weapons, and I'm a rotter now.
That's a brilliant first strike.
It has never been worse.
Oh, me too. Fuck!
Come on, grunt army.
Pop ball user.
Oh! Ow! I'm gonna twist your penis so hard that testicular toll. Oh! Ah!
I'm gonna take your balls and invert them into your ovaries!
What?
Yeah, so you're just gonna make them a woman?
So they can experience periods for the rest of their life. Until menopause, which is equally as bad, because you just sweat and everything hurts and you just start getting periods at random intervals until you stop getting them, and then everything hurts.
Yeah, I know. Ow, come on! What the fuck was that grenade?
Killed by trying to leave the battle. Oh.
Never give up, never what?
What?
No, never give up, never what?
My kneecaps are starting to hurt because I'm sitting a little funny.
You always sit
so
funny.
Don't.
Well, yeah, but normally it doesn't hurt. Getting inflexible.
Simply become flexible.
I wish. Oh, there's a way you can do that, but it's inaccessible to me.
What is it? What method is that? Wouldn't you just stretch like a normal person?
You can do that.
What is this other method? It better not be what I think it is.
Sex?
Fuck you!
What?
Yeah,
Roomba, go
get
some nails. Go outside, get some nails. Stop playing Titanfall.
I can't.
One of those machines that like pulls the lens.
I'm a college student.
That's your prime time. That's like the prime time.
It's not.
And you're a girl. It's like easier. It's like a thousand times easier.
I have both. What do you mean by that? I have, you know, to be both an adult and a student. It sucks.
Yeah, I know. I am too. Get over it.
No.
Go get some mail. That's so funny. I can't believe I have to tell you this right now. Get some mails.
It's not that easy.
Yes, it is. Okay.
Is that easy?
It really is that easy. There's a lot of men out there who are just like, oh, okay.
Okay, you guys are saying men. That's not true. But that's not what I want. I don't. Wait, okay.
Wait, what do you want?
But you guys are saying
you've made it adamant that you want penis. You've made it adamant that you want the penis.
No, what I'm saying is yes, I want men, but all there are boys here, okay?
You don't understand. Oh, okay. Like, I was about to say, like, do you need me to tell you to get some pussy instead? I mean, I was like, okay.
Thinking there's a difference. The guys be thinking there is no difference between boys and men. There's a huge difference.
Hey, actually, I do know the difference. There's a band called Boys to Men, all right? Fuck you.
Okay.
Now, the real question is, Roomba, am I a man? Oh my god, I froze!
Am I a man?
Not yet.
What?
Or am I a bit of a man?
Like, being considered a man is, like, super high standards, you know?
I'm dead. Yeah, but, like, I don't have high standards. I'm a chill dude.
What? No, I said being considered a man has high standards.
Man.
What?
Like, it's a pretty high bar.
Man, come on now.
Any chick will tell you that. Any chick will tell you that.
Well, I think my girlfriend would say otherwise, so fuck you! Actually, no, she would probably say, I am not a man, and I'd be very sad. I don't think any girl in love with a guy would be like, oh yeah, he's a man. No, he's a fucking stupid-ass boy. Stupid-ass little boy.
Yeah, there's a point where they stop being a man and they're just a boy again.
Yeah, but I guess that's a good thing.
Yeah.
Glad we could come to
They're entering their silly era.
Glad we could agree on that.
I gotta tell you, you are a little scary right now.
Die!
Okay.
Gah.
Oh no, there's a bug on me!
Get back here, you cock goblin. Gobbler of cock.
I'm Blizzy, the gobbler.
Someone fucking invite, please. I need you to get gaming now, otherwise my eyes aren't gonna be able to, like, attach to the screen.
Okay, I'll invite.